YouTube. Welcome to a new video. It's Mango Juice here. So I'm back with a brand new video. Today is another free handling video. Now, before I start, I just want to say, do not try this at home. Today, I'm going to free handle a female brown recluse spider. Yes, it's true to the title. I'm not kidding, a female. So what's gonna happen is the same as the black widow video. I'm gonna let the spider crawl on me. They're not as dangerous as people make them out to be, but they are dangerous. So yeah, enough of me saying, let's start with the video. So guys, interesting facts about this arachnid is that it is more venomous than the black widow. Its venom is more potent than a rattlesnake. Like the black widow, brown recluse spiders, also known as the violin spider, rarely cause any fatalities unless if you're allergic, under these conditions, unless you're allergic, you're an elder, or you're a child, or if you have any kind of disease, it cannot really kill you. But the bite is so painful that it feels like getting stung by a honeybee. And the venom that it has is right here. Basically, the venom can kill tissue. It's the death of human tissue. That's what the venom is. So once you get bitten by it, in an hour or two, you see start red, and then you start seeing that your skin rots. People say that they're really, really bad because they want people away from it. These spiders happen to be fast. These spiders are runners. As you can see, we can tell that this one is a female because of its abdomen. It's bigger. A male's abdomen is a lot smaller. So yeah, also these spiders can grow up to be 1/4 or 1/2 of an inch. So basically the size of a quarter. That's how big they can get. They look really big due to its long legs and has a dark brown coloring. There's another one that people mistaken it with, the Texas recluse spider, which the abdomen will be a lot brighter, like a yellowish color. That is the Texas recluse, and that is what we don't have here. The spider can be confused with a wolf spider, an orb weaver, a sack spider, which if you guys seen, I've already free handled the sack spider. Another reason why you would see the spider in your home is because they're attracted to cardboard. Basically, they're attracted to dark areas, attics, basements, rarely in shoes and all that. But if there's a dark area, and if you live in Texas, Tennessee, Oklahoma, Missouri, Mississippi, basically south, center, east of the United States, you will find the brown recluse. So yeah, all the information, I'll get back to you guys when it's time to free handle the brown recluse. My name is Mango Juice, and I'm about to enter the free handling zone with the brown recluse. Are you guys ready? Do not try this at home once again. Do not. 3, 2, 1. So here it is, the brown recluse spider. You can see the violin right there. Do not try this at home. Brown recluse are not aggressive, I forgot to say. They are not aggressive species. But as you can see, the female spider is trying to get away because they want no contact with humans. They only bite when they feel threatened or feel afraid. It's a magnificent, beautiful species. It is not as venomous as one of its relatives, which, yes, I will free handle. I think it's called the desert recluse spider. I think that one is the one that you get bitten, there's no cure. Spider is a curious one, by the way. Also has 7 legs, that's the way we found her. Trying to find a way to get away, escape. Also guys, if you ask if she has a web, yes she does. But she isn't a orb weaver kind, so. Hopefully you guys can see the violin. Be gentle, because she's a lot smaller. If you come across with this magnificent species, view it from a safe distance. She will not do anything to you, but you might handle her wrong and she might end up biting you. But only if she feels threatened. When her life depends on it, that's when she will strike. Gently oppress the spider. Also, again, do not try this at home. Anybody? So far as you can see, she has not seen me as a threat yet. She does not see me as a threat. She's just wondering, where am I? What is this place? And how do I get away? Also, I found myself in the last year that I kinda have arachnophobia, but only to really big spiders and venomous ones. But here, I'm keeping my cool. It's no time to cower. To an amazing species. Hopefully that's not the violin. Well guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any of the newest videos. Hey, and comment down below what you guys want to see next. Yeah, this is the brown recluse. Venomous spider species. Do not try this at home. Do not try to handle a brown recluse. I'm doing this due to educational and entertainment purposes. I know what I'm doing. I have handled dangerous species before. That's the black widow, the brown widow. I've been stung by many wasps and bees. I know what to do if something goes wrong. So yeah, I'm Mangojuice here. Be brave. Stay wild. I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay juicy.